that are just without peer. You could start calling them and you might get in trouble if you leave some out. But there's one last name that signifies so much history, shifting from traditional and the golden age of gospel into contemporary gospel music. And there is a voice. Think about songs like Changed. Going Up Yonder. A voice that set the standard. That all these years later still clears her own standard. She is a close personal friend, counts as family. Our honoree for tonight, that came all the way from California to be with us. I'm talking about the one and only Lady Tremaine Hawkins.
That we did on television, and you talked a little and I talked a little, brought back such wonderful memories, Richard. I could go on and go on and on and on, and my sister just left the stage, Sister Karen, giving accolades where accolades are due. But I want you to know that your ministry, your songs ministered to me. I had you on YouTube all day today.
My Lord.
Listening from song to song to song to song. All these singers from way back, it was almost like they knew tonight was your night. So, my brother, I'm looking forward. I don't want to have any regrets like I did with our good friend, and his family too. He's gone on to be with the Lord. Andre, I did one song with him. I'm gonna do songs with you. Am I right? So let's work on that. I love the Lord, everybody. Do you love the Lord? Do you love the Lord? I said, do you love the Lord?
Ooh.